Let's put chemtrails in the sky so we can see the eclipse correctly.